was at that moment I realized the other man had taken the wrong baby. Then your Masumi Arakawa's son.
Yeah, I dreamed that it's 40 years ago, on that cold New Year's Eve night. Akane is there, and she's about to give birth to her baby. She gives birth in Shangri-La. In the dream, it's Masato who ends up being born in that soap land.
Did Arakawa-san know I was his son all along? Damn it! Why'd he... Fucking damn it!
Hey, what's going on with you, man? Everyone's worried. I am too.
Don't be. I just gotta settle something.
What? With who?
Ryo Aoki. Who else?
But how? We don't even know where he is.
Get Kume to tell me. Where is the bastard? He'll know!
Okay, okay. My guess is he's probably giving a speech somewhere. Maybe he's at the Bleach Japan office?
Yeah, most likely the Hakuryo building. So that's where I'm going.
But really? Well, we're going too then.
Kasuga-kun, We were just gonna call you.
They're all Omi Alliance men. Not that they'll admit it.
Are they just staring at us?
Yeah, and more of them keep showing up. I don't like this.
They like us much either.
Great. Then we all want the same thing.
Hey, we're leaving! Let's just stay out of each other's way! If you want to just sit there, go for it. But I'm coming through! Nice. We're skipping right to the good part. Quit gawking and bring it on already! Yep, to move it.
I'm ready.
Watch me.
Take this! Take this! Let's go!
I'm not backing down. Yeah.
Cool! Brace yourself!
Get alive!
Bring it on.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
All right, let's do it.
Hey.
Okay.
いらっしゃいませ。
Who's hungry?
Me!
ありがとうございました。
Heya.
Yo.
Battle is on!
Haha.
swimming good.
You're gonna get stomped.
Try this. Take your best shot. This'll be good.
You're in for it.
What do you want anyway? Me? You attacked us? Well, you're the ones that served Sawa Shirohan up to the cops, ain't ya? Why'd you even come here? What the hell's your problem? I need to talk to Kume. Where is he? Huh? Fuck if I know. Eat shit, asshole! I said, where is he? Up an answer.
Cool it, Ichiban. That's too much.
Spit it out. Where's Kume? Still don't want to talk?
think you're real tough, huh? Well, I'm just getting started. I bet I could punch you 100 times before I even get winded. How about you count them for me? I'll take over once you black out. Answer my question. Where's Kume? Have it your way! Not my fault if your face caves in! Okay! He ain't in Ijincho no more. He went to Kamurocho. What? Why Kamurocho? Remember how you pushed him into that van? Well, he went crying to his mama for help. That's Ryo Aoki now. Kume's gonna whine to Aoki that he can't campaign without more security.
What a spineless coward. He really thinks he's fit to win a national election.
All right, well, forget Kume. Take me to Ryo Aoki.
I can't do that, even if I wanted to.
You killed Arakawa-san.